1958 Corvette.
Well, something new for 1958 was the quad headlamps seen on a handful of cars in 57, but the Detroit automakers lobbied the various states, as did the Society of Automotive Engineers, for the superior lighting qualities of four lights, and voila, here we have them. They never go away on Corvette.
Signet red and white, and bringing big bucks. We're over $100,000. We still have that phone bidder in. We still got a floor bidder in.
27 years of maintenance records come with this Corvette. Well, that's every consigner's dream, is two committed bidders that each refuse to lose.
Well, there goes $130,000 for a 1958 Corvette, beautifully restored, 283 cubic inch, two-speed Power Glide automatic transmission, resale red as we call it, and it just sold here at Barrett-Jackson for $130,000.